They are lined up and ready to go. Okay, at this time, everybody up on your feet. Over in turn four, they're going to get to you first. Everybody up on your feet, wave your hats, your handkerchiefs, your seat cushions. Ladies and gentlemen, let them see you. Let them hear you. Here they are, the cars and stars of the Nesmith Chevrolet Dirt Late Model Series. Wave at them. They're waving at you. Most beautiful sights in all of motorsports. The four wide salute to the fan formation as these drivers thank you, the great race fans here at Bubba Raceway Park, for your support of Dirt Late Model Racing and the Nesmith Late Model Series. The final racing for 100 green flag laps. Field rolling down the back straightaway. Jacob Hawkins now in charge of the field from the pole position. To his right, Dennis Rambo Franklin in car number two. Field bunches up in turn three. They approach the starting box in turn four. They're in it. They're on it. Green flags out. And the 10th annual Chevrolet Performance World Series. Anywhere he wants to in turn four. Once he picks up the throttle, the green flag will come back out. Rambo will lead him into turn number four. He's on the gas. Green flag's out. Rambo Franklin. And the green flag's out. Go for it down the first Franklin to pick up the throttle in turn four. He's in the gas, green flags out. We're racing. Jim Mott pulls from second to fourth. to the 10th spot after starting 18th. This time it's Hawkins choosing the outside. That'll put the third place car, Whitener, to his left on the inside. Let's see how this works out. Franklin picks up the pace. Green climbs out. And trouble on the restart. We'll try it again this time around. Eight laps in the books. Dennis Rambo Franklin will bring him into turn four. For green this time by. Franklin brings him into turn four. He's in the gas. Green blocks out. Where is he? Sliding in front of Hawkins, Hawkins a little to the inside. Murphy going to green, this time by new leader, Keith Nesmith. Breaks him off the full turn. Going to be good. These guys are antsy. Here they come. Green flags up. Thank you. chooses the inside. Max Blair, the third place car, to his right on the outside. Field doubled up behind Keith Nosbusch. We're ready to go back to green. He'll pick up the pace at turn four. Green lights on. We're racing. To bring out the yellow flag. 17 cars still on the racetrack, 16 of them on the lead lap. Here they come off the fourth turn. Green flags up. Sneaking around back in towards the back of the pack. He's now up into the top 10. He's won this race before. Keep your eye on him as the green flags out. Walk it over and try to get a run on us. Turn two. All right, getting set for the restart. Here they come. Green flags out. Thank you. in turn two. Caution flag. Three laps to go. Walker Arthur out in front. Green flags out. Caution flag coming out. Debris on the speedway. Debris reported on the back stretch. Picks up the pace, green flags out, where is he? Leads the field into turn four. We'll be looking for green. There it is. We're racing. Thank you. last night. Michael Lake in car number 27.